probably the year leading up to the pandemic was far more traumatic, and there was a lot more sort of, like I'd say, personal sort of upheaval. So I mean, probably that I sort of feel a little bit like Kirsten Dunst's character in Melancholia, where when the asteroid comes for the Earth, she kind of feels fine about it because she's already kind of been through the worst. But everybody else in the film kind of freaks out.